Again, Alan from Ultra Slow. Today I'm going to play with the match a little bit while I'm still tweaking and testing the system. And you'll see between the two clips, the first two clips, I'm trading gain for depth of field to try and get a little bit more detail out of the head of this match that I'm lighting with a torch. Clip will run a little bit long. The matches are shot at 4,000 frames a second. So what you see in an instant will take quite a while on screen. Enjoy. Oh, in case you were wondering how long it is in real time, this is what it looks like.